Hey guys, welcome to Emmy's Gaming Channel. Today I'm just going to first take a plane and then try to land on the aircraft carrier out there. If I could find the plane I'm looking for. It's the World War II looking plane. You know, I'm thinking about getting Call of Duty World War II, and maybe I could put some YouTube videos of that. Okay, looks like I am getting a fighter jet. Okay, I'll get this one because it looks cool. Ooh, German, wow. Ooh, wow. 44. F-18, maybe? Got one wing, so that's the F-18, so. Wonder what it is. What's that? Tornado or something? This is not gonna be easy. Some texture problems over there at the beach. Oh, jeez. I feel like this thing's always gonna, like, fall into the water. Man, this thing's got a pull. It's insane. Stop, 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 stop. Oh, almost had it. Map is also a good tool for training if you don't know how to play. Like me, I don't know how to fly one of these things. I normally always get shot out of the sky. Or bombed in a tank. So this is an F-18, let's take that. Canadian, wow. It's got like background audio too. If I can take off like this. Wow. That's cool. Thank you. not school for this game had a like a mechanic for fuel. If you could let's say you're in a jet or whatever, and you're running low on fuel and you have to land, and like kind of like similar to getting a repair, you have to get fuel. And of course, we applied to the AI too, but I can just imagine the AI. They'd run out of fuel, and everyone would, all the AI would be like stuck somewhere. Because they wouldn't know what to do, they wouldn't know how to refuel. See, there's my jet. Well, I guess that includes all for today's video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.